Charlie, you don't have a tissue, do you? My pen just exploded.
It's not coming off.
You're going to be blue forever.
It looks like I'm wearing blue gloves.
You can make it the new school fashion.
I'll pretend it's a tattoo.
Well.
Charlie.
He's looking at us.
Oh, what a weirdo. He's such a loser.
Come on. I'm in the league. Can you let me win one time? You've already won like 5 or 6 games.
Yeah, and I'm going easy on you.
No.
Yes!
No! How are you so good at this?
You get to be good at real sports. I get to be good at fake ones.
No, you're just good at everything.
No, I'm not.
You are. You're a proper little nerd.
I'm not.
Let's see. You're good at video games. Literally all school subjects, but especially maths. Playing the drums, befriending dogs. And you are good at sports. Like, you run so fast.
Shut up!
You know it's true. Get off me!
Get off!
Oh, my God.
What?
It's snowing.
Okay, try this one.
If you wanna dance,
you look so cuddly like that.
Do I?
Yeah. Okay, see you Monday.
I don't think
I've been looking for you.
You could have at least changed out of your pajamas.
Is it okay if we, like, keep this a secret? Yeah.
I've confessed it, I'm calling it! This rain is too dangerous! Match is over!
You came.
Yeah, of course I did. Happy birthday.
I said you didn't have to get me anything.
And I ignored you.
Come on.
Am I the first one here?
No, you're actually the last. We're over there. I mean,
come on! You did it! Sorry. I should have met you when I was younger.
Yeah?
I wish I'd known then what I know now.
No being sad on my birthday.
So.
Okay, everyone, from the top.
I told her we're going out.
Oh,
Oh my god, that's amazing. You're amazing. Wait, are you sure you wanted to?
Yeah.
You didn't just force yourself because I'm out or anything.
No, I wanted to tell them.
God, no, that is a crime.
I cannot believe you're disrespecting bubblegum flavour in front of me. Right, let me try yours. Wow.
See? I make good choices.
We should swap.
No, you made your choice.
Okay, well, we can share. We are on a date.
Is that the official rule of dating? Sharing drinks?
Yeah.
I can't believe what a wimp you are.
You jumped all the scares too.
No, I jumped when you screamed. That's.
Oh. I'm tired of all of them.
I mean, the fight with Harry was my fault.
It wasn't, though.
It was. It was my fault. Becoming friends with you and, you know, everything that's happened. I've been making your life really difficult. So I was thinking, maybe it would be better if... if we just...
Come on!
But we're both now ready. Spring can be coolest of month, but bringing in new life, yeah, promising so much.
So much. And I love liking you.
I like Charlie Spring in a romantic way, not just a friend way.
Does this mean we're boyfriends?
Yes. Was that not already established the last 10 times we made out?
Oh. Yeah? I don't know, we never, like, confirmed it. Why are we like this?